enough to fly, I just love looking out at the tops of the clouds. And it'll be so gray underneath. And up here you can almost feel like you can just walk across them. Fun to see them from above, and not as painters when we see them from below. It's a whole new world. How would you paint these? Look at the cobalt of the rich sky up above us as it gets lighter, coming downward. See a break over here in the clouds? Teeny bit of gray in the top part of these clouds to show us the fluffiness. This almost looks like a break I would picture in the water if I were at the Arctic or Antarctic. Perception is everything, right? These views can have different meanings. Fun. Bye now.